Hello, I'm Chris Menard. I have a very specific OneNote feature for you today. And here's why you would want to watch this video is if you're in a meeting and you're sharing your screen and you want a client to only see their pages, and it doesn't have to be a client, it could be anybody, only see their pages, how do you do that in OneNote? So I'm going to show you that there are chapters down below, so feel free to click there if you just want to jump there. But one item I do want to tell you before I do that is we've got OneNote for the desktop, which used to be called OneNote 2016. I'm running OneNote for Windows 10, which for a while they just called OneNote. They have swapped. I'll put a link to Microsoft support article down there, but OneNote for Windows 10 is what I'm in, and that's the official name of this one. OneNote for the desktop is just called OneNote. Both are free to download. Obviously, you can only download the OneNote for Windows 10 if you've got Windows 10. It does come pre-installed, but sometimes I've seen OneNote for Windows 10 not pre-installed. Both are free to download. So here we go. I've got OneNote for Windows 10 running. It does not work in OneNote for the desktop. What I'm doing, if I right-click, I used to be able to only see the pages. So I picked three clients that are some of the biggest employers in my state. I'm just making up this stuff here. So when I'm meeting with UGA, I don't want UGA when I'm sharing my screen to see FedEx or Delta or whoever else I have. So here's the trick. Come up here to the top right in OneNote for Windows 10, go to Settings, go to Options. The feature that I'm looking for is now turned off. It is under Navigation, Legacy Navigation Pages. Now it is running. Obviously it says, hey, you've got to restart this application. Really simple, that just means close it. Start OneNote for Windows 10 again. Now when I come up here, I'm about to have my meeting with UGA. Here are their three pages. I can right click and now I've got this option to show only pages. So now I can click around when I'm meeting with them and I'm sharing my screen because they can't see anything except their pages. I hope that helps. By the way, one other point, you can run both OneNote for Windows 10 and OneNote, previously OneNote 2016, at the same time. I do this all the time. Thank you. Let me know if you have any questions about that feature. Have a wonderful day.